pray cause it's all we can do. And while we trust in Jesus, sometimes he leads us waiting for his hand to move. Yeah.